Father Luigi Orione, the saint of the church and of the Pope, was called by the people the saint of charity, the father of the poor, and the benefactor of all those who are suffering and abandoned. He was born in Pontecorone in the province of Alessandria in Italy on the 23rd of June 1872 of humble parents. As a seminarian just turned 20, he began to care for poor boys, and for them he opened a boarding school in the San Bernardino estate of Tortona in 1893. This was the beginning of a far-reaching journey that brought Don Orione along the highways of the world. He was born and lived in poverty, and he tackled many social injustices of the time. In a world that was becoming less and less Christian, he raised the flag of the charity of Christ. Pope John XXIII said of him, his charity went beyond the normal boundaries. In order to achieve his great plan, he started to gather around him collaborators, who were the beginning of the first of his religious families, the Sons of Divine Providence. Soon, alongside the priests, there were also the blind and seeing hermits, the lay brothers, then the little missionary sisters of charity, then the blind Sacramento sisters, and the opening of a community of contemplative sisters. He got many lay people to join him in his apostolate of charity. Together, all these make up the little work of divine providence, as Don Orione named it from the very beginning. Urged on by his fourfold love for Jesus, the Pope, the souls, and Mary, he turned his life into a holocaust, a martyrdom and a hymn, faithful till the day of his death, which took place on March the 12th, 1940, at San Remo. Comprising 1,100 men religious, 900 sisters, the Don Orione Secular Institute and the lay movement, the great family of Don Orione, is today present in more than 32 countries of the world. From Africa to Latin America, from Europe to Asia, the men religious, the sisters, and the Don Orione lay people are spreading the charisma of Don Orione through relief work, training centers, and in parishes. The little cotolengos are the ideal symbol of the Don Orione commitment to the care of the last ones on earth and to the marginalized, according to the guidelines of the founder. Whoever has a sorrow will find in our homes a safe shelter. The missionary aspect of the congregation spans the four continents. Pope John Paul II beatified Don Orione on the 26th of October 1980, and this year, on May the 16th, he will raise him to the honor of the altars. Don Orione firmly believed that one could conquer the world by love, the same belief that today, more than ever, inspires the work of his spiritual sons. They believe that only charity will save the world.